Hello and welcome back to Forza Horizon 2. A little bit of a change. Starting Monday. Not a permanent one. But Monday. Not Monday, but Wednesday will be the start of Jurassic Month. That's right, I'm gonna be streaming dinosaur themed games. Starting Wednesday, the 1st. Oh, look at this! A race. Time to race, time to race. I believe that, So yeah, we got this car for free. We're gonna use the Ranger. My gosh, really? Alright! I think practically everyone in this race... not everyone, never mind. This rampage! Point to point, but hold on. There, I fixed my aspect ratio. Oh my goodness gracious. Yeah, I can see them behind me. Oh, good. Googly moogly. Hard rain. How many do I have? One? Okay, I need three. I need eight total for that side. So welcome to Storm Island. Again. Yep. This came out late 2014. Early 2015. New wheel spin. Hold on. What I want to do real quick is take that wheel spin. Yay! So yes, turn right. That one you only have to learn once. There needs to be 16 for the gauntlets. Modern Rally. I don't have any cars in Modern Rally. But you know what? Not now. Hold on. It's gonna see you taking on some of our toughest rampage routes in the morning sun. Choose a race to do first. None yet.
Alright, so what are we doing to your ride today?
Oh gosh. You know what? Let's go back over to Subaru. I'm hoping this one has rally lights and stuff. You know what? World Rally Blue. Subaru Blue. You don't have what I want either. I like all my Subarus to be World Rally Blue. I believe this one has rally lights. Really? Well, off-road. Well, the 2005 WRX better have rally lights. I believe it did in the first Horizon. With DLC, I don't know, 100%. Well, yeah, I want to leave the auto show now.
Alright, dude. Let me know what you need.
Oh, yeah. Rally bars. That. You know what? Mud flaps. Rally lights.
Rally tires will drastically improve your grip and control when you're not on the asphalt or if you're driving over wet terrain.
And let's get it to top of A. Oops. Oh, look at that. Oh man, look at that. Yeah. I had to go through four cars just to find this. Ah. You think at least Iron Panther 2002 would be in these. Because that's me. I kind of miss Rampages. They should definitely bring them back in future titles. Like, yes, they're basically trail races, but they have stuff like that to deal with. And this! Like, there's obstacles in it. Oh man, this hill, I love it. Especially when you're the bigger vehicle, and a faster vehicle. It's like you can fly off it. Oh, I am in it. Okay. Oh, yeah, there's a DO5 WRX. And 400. And 400 yards.
Turn left.
Turn left. We have arrived at our destination. It's not a rainy day. Oh, I am Panther 2's here. Actually, pretty sure that I've never been to Storm Island with that count, so But this guy in front of me is my main account, which I definitely have been to this island with. Move out of the way! Oh my gosh. I'm actually giving myself some trouble here. Congratulations, I've earned a skill point. Oh look, there's the ruins. Yes, please, stay behind me, account number one. Main account, ugh. I love how my car interests have pretty much remained around the same over the years. I mean, it's not that surprising. Still, it's fair enough. No level up notification. That's I am Panther 2. There's my main over there. Second account, in second, third, I mean, so far. Main account, just zoom in, and this is the easiest difficulty level too. Like, come on, man. Storm Island finale.
That's a win. Well done.
Yeah, thank you.
Wow.
Yay!
Okay, so we're hearing some rumors that there's a legendary car abandoned somewhere on our island. Unfortunately, no one has any way of knowing where it is. We'll have to go searching for it.
Is this? All right. So, there's a burn thing here. So, it's in that area. From what I can tell, it's in this area somewhere. Oh, I think I see it.
Dude,
see what did I tell you? What did I tell you?
Let's take a look at what we got. What is this? MG? This is a 6R4. It's one of the craziest Group B cars ever built. Let's get this back to the garage. You're totally gonna have some fun in this one.
Oh yeah. Oh. 400 yards to the left. Must be up here. We already found a Group B car.
In 400 yards, turn
Group B is very classic rally. From what I know. Yeah, let's try not to let that happen again.
In 400 yards, turn left.
So tomorrow is going to be Forza, Monday is going to be Forza, Tuesday is going to be Forza, that way we can get into Jurassic Month, or Dino Month. Extreme off-road.
Dude, come on in. How can I help?
You're looking this. Let's get it auto upgraded to the top of A. So yeah, this is the first gauntlet.
In 100 yards, turn left. In 400 yards,
it's good boy.
Right.
How about I just skip that and go right here? Oh, volcano sprint. Oh.
This is the extreme of the extreme. And you know how I like to make sure you're always in a suitable car? Well, today you'll be racing in the Speed Energy Drink Stadium Super Truck. Good luck.
Ah, so yeah, gauntlets. You race. Whatever they give you. I forgot about that. Yeah. I can see myself up here.
Hold up, mate.
Wait, what? Oh, there's a checkpoint.
You missed the checkpoint.
I see those lights are checkpoints. Oh no! Me and myself die. My question is, do these count towards the amount of trophies you need to, amount of championships you need to win? Probably. You might be saying, you should know this, you've played it before. It's actually been a while. Yep. Oh! I could keep the truck. Like I said, it's been a while since I've played this specific game, this specific map. Turn left. I don't exactly remember all the intricacies of it. So I believe you need to do at least do the gauntlet in order to progress to the next tier. Grippy monsters, however off-road. Dude, what's up? How can I help? How about this? LM-002. It's a Lambo. And I can keep it B-class. Ooh. Oh, scramble circuit country. All right, these are cross country circuits. Hold on. Get me to the top of B there. And what's known as, what's jokingly called the Lambo Slam Tank. Lambo's Road. It's a cross-country circuit. Please don't tell me that Subaru Brat is me. What? Ever. This is the first cross-country circuit race we've done at a Forza game and a Horizon game. Chronologically. And boy, did they stick around. Oh, shit. Oh, there I am in a Hummer. Both my other driver tires, both in Hummers. Me in a Lamborghini. LM002. Hey, I grew to like this thing. So that's a bit of a difference from a few years ago, from 2014. Back then I would have used a Hummer. Now I use this thing. So I will say, cross country circuits aren't as smooth as they are in future games in this. Let's see what I get. Now we can just fast travel. There's no real reason to... Uh-oh. Oh. Now we can just fast travel right to it. Look, there's my main account right there in front of me. Damn burst them tank. Try a minute, I remember some stuff. Oh hey look. I can now just try going for that. Hold on.
Nice driving. Another win.
Another 20 points down. Another cross-country circuit. Event 3 out of 3, cross country circuit. Be back. And I am back. I want to catch this guy. That rubber banding is so bad. No. That's absolutely terrible rubber banding. Like, not even funny. I'd be losing this race on a higher difficulty.
Here you go. Be careful with this one. It can be a little lively.
Your street muscle.
Hey, how's things?
We could, but I don't wanna. Do not really want to do this to a muscle car. However, if I have to, I'm not doing that one. You know what? Drivetrain dropping it.
Street Muscle Championship. There's some real classics on show here. Drive clean though. These guys will go nuts if you scuff up their rides. Choose a race to start the championship.
Brawl. And Rampage. Okay. Hey, we're in a Fast and Furious Charger. I don't like this. Did I forget to mention? I don't like this, but I'm gonna do it. This game be like, I have an idea. Take a charger. To a dirt race. Actually, this was a pretty good idea. Because I believe this is the rally charger. Yeah, this is the rally charger. Like, I'm kind of made for this. So yeah, we got the Fast and Furious. I was stuck on something. Game, don't do that to me. Don't be mean to me. Yes. And it doesn't control too badly on dirt.
That's That's it. Keep racking up those wins.
Wheel spins! Yeah, 15k, not bad. Hi.
All right, this is your first Brawl event. It's an off-road circuit, but with some added obstacles and hazards on the track. Just to keep you on your toes.
It's a dirt road circuit. There's 3 laps in this brawl. Oh, we have 4 more of those to go. Oh yeah. At least it's not having us do cross country in this thing. I'd be extremely annoyed by that. I'm fine with dirt, but cross country muscle car? Ugh. I mean, this one would be okay, but those guys? They have no business. True off-roading. So, we're gonna do one more gauntlet. Oh, and for the Fast and Furious standalone expansion, I have decided that I am gonna do that. Just to show you the standalone expansion that these could originated from. But I have to have the game muted because Universal owns the rights to it. So yay.
Huh. That was some incredible car control.
Call that a tough one. Nah. No, my dude, that wasn't tough at all. That's gonna have to use a bowler. Oh god. You know what?
Okay, another gauntlet event. You know what to expect, but that doesn't mean it's going to be any easier. Good luck.
I think that we could very well do the halfway point no. There we go. It's a rainy night. Yes, it is. For this is truly a rainy time. In this game. It might be just that first one you win the car you use. Because this is base game. Right here.
You've earned a skill point.
Yeah, 3 more skill points and we'll start getting better stuff from wheel spins. Yeah, that's right. Wow.
That was intense. You're really starting to get the hang of this. Great job. Okay, 6 championships down. You're now halfway to the Island Tour finale.
Yeah, I don't think I won that. I don't need that constantly. But wait. All right. Classic rally and modern rally, wait. More modern rally. Well,
championship. Choose a race and we'll get started.
You know what? Tomorrow. We'll do some,
You have arrived. Hey, the showdown routes at this car meet are themed to make use of the extreme terrain that surrounds the island. So choose your ride carefully.
So yeah. We'll do the rest tomorrow. So thank you for watching. If you're watching on Twitch, don't forget to follow, subscribe if you wish to do so. If you're watching on YouTube, don't forget to leave a like and a comment. And also don't forget to subscribe and click the bell to join the notification squad. Peace out.